with all of you. I want to thank our presenting sponsors, the Charm City Circular. Can we give them a hand? And the following partners for sponsoring our monument lighting. Can I get a big hand for BGE Smart Energy Savers? What about Mix 106? Can I get a big hand for Mix 106? What about WBAL TV? In addition, I would like to thank Downtown Partnership for Baltimore, Baltimore Office of Promotion and the Arts, Baltimore Department of Recreation and Parks, Baltimore Police Department, Fire Department, Department of Transportation, Mayor's Office of Emergency Management, and Solid Waste. Can we give a big hand to all of our city workers? All right, I'm gonna be really quick. I wanna thank you all for coming out. This is a wonderful, wonderful event that we do every year. I wanna thank particularly the Mount Vernon Place Conservancy that has taken the lead in helping to fundraise and perform various functions for this year. All right, wait a minute, I need my celebrity monument lighter. Can somebody give us a big hand for Mr. Chris Canty from the Ravens? I want to thank Chris Canty for being here and for making our Ravens win on Thanksgiving in May. All right, I'm looking for the press to give me a signal.
Everyone ready?
Councilman Pete Wells, Councilman Bill Henry, we have Downtown Partnership. All right, we have all of our partners up here and our sponsors. Are we ready?
Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. gentlemen, thank you very much for coming to the 42nd annual lighting of the Baltimore's Washington Monument. I'm a little choked up at the moment. Because of all the fireworks up front,